probably the most violent American mafia boss in the past half century. 26 to 30 mob guys killed during that bloody era.
Would kill his friends.
He was feared by everybody. They heard his name. They shook.